She's so bright and lovely. And so cute and pretty. Happy F it Friday, man. Or, depending on if you have children around, happy fucking Friday, guys. Cheers. Bloody Nightmare IPA, man. Freaking going down awesome. Clear as a bell. Yeah, cool. Use that as a mask. Anyway. I got my grain mill in early, and today's Friday, of course, and it was supposed to arrive yesterday, so I just got back from the brew hut, and I'd already crushed my grains, because I wasn't expecting this thing until tomorrow evening at the earliest, so I have a brew date with my brew buddy Dan at his place tomorrow at 11, so I was trying to get something real simple together to take over and brew. So kind of cool. I got the grain mill, so I was out there futzing with it for a little bit. I gotta get some work done down here in the basement here shortly. Wanted to get the video done before the wife gets home, so you know, just to get crap out of the way. So anyway, cheers again, guys. I'm thirsty. Really thirsty. Yeah, so yeah, I'm talking about a brew day tomorrow. I'll probably do some filming. Depends on what's going on. Dan is going to be doing an amber, so I'm going to just do a regular Centennial Smash. I absolutely love Centennial hops. And just doing 10 pounds of 2-row U.S. and an ounce of Centennial at 60 and an ounce of Centennial at 20. So just a real simple low 60s IBU 5.4% type brew. So that's what's happening tomorrow. So hopefully I'll have something for Saturday short. So maybe I'll include Dan in it. So, excuse me. Yeah, been a long week. Lots of working out this week too. I took Dan on my long walk today. 3.7 miles, just under 3.7 miles. And do that within, you know, around in 50 minutes or so. So we're booking along at probably, you know, 15 minutes a mile. So, you know, you're cooking along. When you hit the hills, you know, you can't, it's hard to carry a conversation because you are sucking it. So kind of cool. So I had some really good workouts this week. Didn't do any jogging today. I'm giving my knee a rest. Too much jumping out of airplanes and stuff in my younger years, and repelling out of helicopters and all the road marching and stuff. So just giving it a break. So yeah, I mean, just wanted to do a short check-in with you. I don't have time to do a black and tan, so I'm just having some homebrew and relaxing for a few minutes before I have to go do some manly stuff in the house. So yeah, cheers. I'll get a video out before my next brew with the new grain mill. So I can't wait to get that done so I can show it off. Hopefully it works great. It looks like I got to do a couple things to it. Cheers. I notice where the auger goes through. Sorry, guys. Goes through the thing. At the end, you have the plate, Then you have the other plate that comes up to it. Well, the way that they have it in there, they have a cap on the side, or you know where the end is, where it pushes against the main part of the grinder. Well, it's kind of off a little bit, and I think I know how to fix this thing. It's got a cotter pin in there, and I've loosened it up where it's kind of floating a little bit, but I think I can get it where it's nice and straight, and I can put some JB Weld on it, and because I have some of that left from my counterflow chiller project, and get it where it's it's matching perfectly. And then I also had to create my own little spacers in between where it comes together. I'll show it all to you, but got it where the space is correct. And when you crank down the outside part to come in, I got it where it's nice and stable now. So I'll be showing all of that to you. You know, it's one of those things that it's like fiddling around with shit and going the cheap route instead of spending $1,000 on something that you don't need to spend $1,000 on. And a lot of you guys understand that, because that's why we do homebrew, man. Not only is it fun, but you're saving money at the same time. If I get this thing going right, instead of spending $1.60 per pound on US 2 row, I'll be spending 96 cents a pound. So there's savings there. With the yeast washing and everything I do, beer's going to be a lot cheaper, and I'll be brewing more. So anyway, just wanted to do a check-in. Cheers, guys. Have a great weekend, and if I have some really good footage, I'll go ahead and post some Saturday shorts. So cheers. Have a really good one. Remember, keep rocking. Keep doing what you're doing. Keep brewing what you're brewing. Man, I got to start sharing my brew. I have to. This stuff's too good to drink myself. That. Clear as a bell. You can't see. I can see bubbles. Look at that lacing. Gnarly. That's a good malt, man. Cheers, guys. See ya. Hey.